This is my 10-gallon shrimp tank, and this is a penny next to my shrimp. As you can see, I can't get a clear shot because I'm using a zoom lens. I would buy a macro lens, but that's gonna send me back a kidney and a lung. So instead of doing that, I bought these. They're called macro extension tubes. They go on your camera like this, and they can take your shot from looking like this to this.